to do.
Take another dragon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
Isn't dead, but he's totally unresponsive. Familiar.
This ship is crashing. Do you intend to die for a stranger?
Try that contraption next to the pod. They did something to it when they sealed me in. Hurry! Please!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Whatever fits in that socket must power this thing.
Appear in your mind, a brain, a Githyanki warrior, and centuries of darkness.
Brain in a jar.
Breeds madness.
peculiar. Console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
On the move.
Stay idle. What path lies before me?
The console appears dormant. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Damn it!
Fool!
The console appears dormant. The mechanisms are completely unrecognizable at first, but then you spy an empty socket. Nothing. The console remains dormant.
Thank you.
We're nearing the helm. Once inside, do as I say.
Woman is trapped inside the pod. She doesn't notice you.
Something. Voices.
I hear nothing of the sort.
Friend, we are going to the helm. A gift. A gift to make you as we are. Soon you will be so beautiful. So powerful.
Not now. We must go to the helm. Not now. We must go to... Who am I? Now move.
As you...
Kainchar! Changed at the pull of a lever. How? If we are not purified, this may be our fate.
We need to get out of here before it's our turn. Another brain.
The newborn mind flayer stares at you, weak and dazed. Soul appears dormant. The console hums to life. But what is its purpose? Will it free the captive or transform her like that other unfortunate? Nothing in the appearance of the device betrays its purpose. It could do anything. It could even transform the occupant of the pod, like what happened before. Suddenly, you feel a hideous squirming in your head. The parasite. Then discomfort fades, and another sensation washes over you. Connection. Authority. You feel the biomechanical brain of the console process your command and yield to it. A shiver runs across your mind. You feel sated.
thought that damn thing was going to be my coffin. Thank you.
Your mind lurches into her thoughts. Her gratitude is mixed with wariness, because you have a gith with you.
You keep dangerous company. Fair point. Looks like there's plenty of fighting ahead. Let me come with you. We can get off this ship and watch each other's backs along the way.
Enough of this chatter. We need to get to the helm, now.
She's right. Lead on. Something the matter? Besides the obvious that I'm right behind you.